would grow up to be the son of a poor carpenter. He would reach manhood and begin his public ministry that would find him going to the poor and the outcast, healing the sick, raising the dead, and demonstrating his power over the natural.